If the screen of your Samsung device does not turn off, then what you do is, at first tap on this icon here, and then you have to close all the apps that are running in the background. Then again, what you do is go to settings. Then you have to scroll down and go to this option, device care. Go to memory and you have to select this option, clean now. So what does it do is, it will free the space in your Android device by closing all the apps that are running in the background. So select this option, clean now. So all the apps that were running in the background will be closed. Now the other thing is, if the screen of your device keeps awake while charging and does not close, then go to this option, settings, scroll down and go to this option, advanced features. Go to this option, motions and gestures, and make sure that this option, smart stay, it is disabled. If this is on, then the screen of your device will be on even if you leave the device for charging whole night or whole day. Now the other thing that you can do is, if you suspect that this is caused by any app that you have recently installed, then you have to uninstall those applications and check if this will fix the issue. So do all of these things and hopefully the issue should be resolved.